Oh shit, that's a bad quirk. Fuck.
What you got?
I don't know what it's called, but
the it's light.
Something
promise
that has one of my guys looks through chests automatically.
Oh, and they steal it.
Yeah.
Oh yeah.
Well, it's my tank. It's my starting tank.
Yeah, it's called Kleptomancy.
But I got a healer already.
Oh yeah, you always start with that type of group.
Oh, do you actually?
Mm-hmm.
The same team, you start with thinking.
Mm-hmm.
As the fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms.
Did you get my invite to the stream, by the way?
I'm watching it now.
Continue the onslaught.
Yeah.
Destroy them.
Oh well.
If only treasure could staunch the flow of otherworldly corruption. Curious is the trap maker's art. His efficacy unwitnessed by his own eyes.
If you're done, by the way, like if you're done in the dungeon, you want to, if you see a chest, get rid of your torch. Like, don't, like, go no light. It will give you more loot.
Oh, really?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, that's fine. I did not know that.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking.
Another one falls. And driven into the mud.
Mm-hmm.
Is that good?
Hold on.
The poor caretaker.
Armor tinker.
I fear his long-standing duties here.
I think that's good.
Affected him.
Ultra Trader is pretty good.
I need a first aid coach. Is that a healer? Yeah, that is.
A sister of battle, pious and unrelenting. In time, you will know the tragic extent of my failings. Most will end up here, covered in the poisoned earth, awaiting merciful oblivion. The cobwebs have been dusted, the pews set straight. The abbey calls to the faithful. Fresh kegs, cards, and curtained rooms promise solace to the weary and broken alike.
Wait, hold on. You can't unstress your healer.
Yeah.
Hold on, go over her.
Well, fuck. Okay. Now click what?
Go to our quirks.
What button is it to go to quirks?
Like, press square on her?
Light sensitive.
The, go on both of them. It's called light sensitive and what?
Eldritch Hater. Oh, Tippler. Is Tippler bad?
Go over them, see what they say.
In town, we'll only drink. Oh, so. I had
okay,
to get
so you have to take them to the bar.
Well, I tried. I don't know. I tried and didn't let someone there.
You can't. Because I know why, because the caretaker's there.
Yes. That's fine, I mean. That's why I was like, wait. At least I got another healer.
Food.
What?
Take 12 food.
Face out the halls of
like,
your
next time, take 12 food.
Now, Orin.
Actually,
because 12 food is much more better. It's better to take 12 food than 8.
Okay. I will.
My run
or the slightest lapse in concentration.
There, that might be able to make me hear you better.
Unforeseen, unforgiving. confidence surges as the enemy crumbles. Continue the onslaught. Destroy them all.
1 HP.
As the fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms. Packs laden with loot are often low on supplies. A full pack often attracts unwanted attention. Ancient traps lie in wait, unsprung and thirsting for blood. A dizzying blow to body and brain. Another one falls. Even the aged oak will fall to the tempest's winds. Their formation is broken. Maintain the offensive. Press this advantage. Give them no quarter. Remind yourself that overconfidence is a slow and insidious killer. Watch your step.
Fuck it, just get the fuck out of here. Oh no. Okay.
The walls close in. The shadows whisper of conspiracy.
Wrong one. Actually, no. Who the fuck am I?
The abyss returns even the boldest gaze. Is the weapon that cuts on its own. Slowly, gently, this is how a life is taken.
Are you still here, Pat? Oh, this is an easy battle.
Executed with impunity.
You fucking kidding me? Ah, is your mic muted?
Yeah, my mic is muted.
I was wondering, I was like...
Another abomination. Cleansed from our lands.
She's about to have a heart attack.
Are you serious?
The way is lit. The path is clear.
She's pretty close. We require. She's at like 150. To follow
it. How do you manage?
She won't have one this time because I'm not done with this one.
The blood quickens.
It's just the luck, you know?
I guess.
Then she's at 156 out of 200.
or death by inches. These nightmarish creatures can be felled. They can be beaten. Shifted corridors and sloped walls of our ancestry are beginning to feel familiar. Though long years may seek to separate them, action and consequence will invariably have their dreadful reunion.
Pat, is a Helion good?
Yeah.
Barbaric rage and unrelenting savagery make for a powerful ally. Bellows blast once again. The forge stands ready to make weapons of war. Flames, mold the metal. We are raising an army. Mistake. We will face ever greater threats. Our soldiers must be ready.
Thank you.
Pace out the halls of your lineage once familiar. Now, Boren. As the light gains purchase, spirits are lifted, and purpose is made clear. Gone, fiend.
Fucking shit.
What?
This is just being atrocious.
You playing Darkest
too? Slow death.
Yeah.
Unforeseen. Unforgiving.
Come on. Can't believe I went the wrong way.
Those who covet injury find it in no short supply.
Double flag. This might be the end.
Is the weapon that cuts on its own. Their formation is broken. Maintain the offensive. Slowly, gently. This is how a life is taken. If only treasure could staunch the flow of otherworldly corruption.
That helps.
Curious is the trap maker's art. His efficacy unwitnessed by his own eyes. Reeling, gasping, taken over the edge into madness. The light, the promise of safety. Press this advantage. Give them no quarter. As the fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms.
Stalwart.
Many fall in the face of chaos, but not this one. Not today.
God, I just got a really good
injury and despondence set the stage for heroism or cowardice.
Cool.
I got a heroic one. But my team's about to die.
Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles.
Yep.
Continue the onslaught. Destroy them all.
I was listening to Church's fucking fight.
Oh my god, stop flagellating, you fuck!
You somehow did not do any stress relief.
Who?
No, my fucking guys. Oh my god. Who needs to be unstressed? Okay. You need... to a drink. You need... flesh out of flesh. You need to go. You won't pray. Fuck you. You won't go pray. That's fine. I'll deal with it.
Such a burden of finery risks life and limb.
I need paper. Excuse me, 5 paper. This is the one. No paper. 5 paper. Literally nothing.
The great ruins belong to us. And we will find whatever secrets they hold. A fresh irritant to some, a sanguine memory to me.
It's actually really good. Wow, I don't appreciate it.
What's the best type of healer called?
One must know it.
The Oculus.
Oculus are good healers?
They're decent.
Tortured.
They can do a 16 heal, but you have a chance to bleed yourself, though.
Okay.
It's not bad, but it's like, it's not great.
It's better than a 5 heal.
Guess, put it that way.
Oh. Yeah, heal 0 to 13.
Okay, so I need to figure out who I want to put in first. So I want to put in him. Put in her. To level you up. Level you up.
Abomination's good, right?
I never used them.
Okay.
Let's do room paddles. Okay, that's fine. Get killed. Do what's needed for now.
Yay, that's a level 2 now. word I use. But you know.
What I'm gonna do, I'm going to stick a needle in your ass. Get rid of the black plague.
The courtyard and gardens surrounding the manor were once a point of pride for the diligent custodians I employed.
That's fine.
Great banquets and lavish social affairs were hosted here under the stars. Despite the expectation of propriety normally ascribed to those in our position, we mocked the stoic melancholy of the moss-covered fountains and cherubic statues, our salacious trysts half hidden in the hedgerows, our morality slipping ever deeper into the mud. Soaked and sinking, these stone terraces and sprawling gardens were the site of long-forgotten revelry and well-remembered regret. Is the weapon that cuts on its own.
Oh.
Obliterated. Success so clearly in view. Or is it merely a trick of the light?
Oh my fuck, I'm so stupid. Whatever.
As the fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms. Slow death, unforeseen, unforgiving. Continue the onslaught. Destroy them all.
I have a question, Pat.
Which is?
How do I'm in the mission activate the three thronging hives. How do I activate them?
What do you mean?
Are you still on my stream?
No.
I'm trying. I don't know how.
Okay, what are you trying to ask?
So you know the mission burn the hives.
Yeah.
How do I activate the?
The hives?
Yeah.
Either that you press activate, or there's a certain item that you have in your inventory.
Oh, fun. Oh, well, that happened.
I kind of forgot to put on my trinkets. I'm so stupid.
Do trinkets help you?
Yeah, a lot.
Death waits for the slightest lapse in concentration.
Thank you for killing that bitch.
Annihilated. Impressive haul. If you value such things.
Okay, I've used this a bit.
Destroyed. Seize this momentum. Push on to the task's end.
The amount of misses that I've had, I'm so agitated.
Resolve. Oh, that's not a bad one. But that's not a good
Diphilis.
One either.
Oh, I hate the Warrens so much.
The worm?
The Warrens. If you get to the place called the Warrens, like that little one area, you're gonna want to kill yourself. The offensive.
Holy shit, that was good damage.
Oh my fuck!
Why is it so bad?
Because the amount of diseases that you fucking get.
Press this advantage. Give them no quarter. These nightmarish creatures can be felled. They can be beaten.
Of course I fucking miss. Oh my lord.
Thank you.
Like, I have syphilis, bulimic, rabies on this one healer. I just feel like tossing her out now. Like, I literally feel like I should just toss her out.
Is she that bad now? With all of those?
Like, my healer has Dracomania, so she's obsessed with killing. She's a bad gambler, so if I put her in a gambling place, she loses like 10k gold. She's prone to stealing items from me. She gets 20% more stress throughout just everywhere.
Can you get that stuff off?
She does. She has 10% less accuracy, 15% less accuracy, 5% more damage, and 10% less HP. And she has less healing skills.
Oh, really?
She is disgusting. And she needs to go away.
What type of healer was her? Was she?
She's a Vestal. She's my starting healer. So I need to find another healer right now.
Ghoulish horrors.
Like, I can get rid of them all, they're just so cost-worthy. Fuck, it's not worth it.
There's a battle. Fucking, how long are these fucking missions?
She has the Black Plague! Oh my god!
So she's gone. She's dead now, pretty much, right?
Oh my god! No, she's not dead. She's alive. She just has so many diseases. I don't know fucking either.
Fuck.
For death by inches.
Wow. Four. Get rid of you.
You're... No, okay, you didn't steal it.
I just got the disease.
You're about to feel my pain in a few seconds.
Be wary.
No, there's a disease I can't cure.
Triumphant pride precipitates a dizzying...
Wait, what?
I got the crimson.
You got the crimson curse.
Yep.
Oh, you can't, you're there. I don't know why you just went there.
I don't know, Pat.
Because, you can't cure that.
No, I know. What does it do, even?
Basically, it becomes, your character become like vampires, and you want the blood. The blood, they're vials, right? And you pick them up throughout dungeons. And if they don't drink vials, they go insane.
How do I fucking retire this dungeon then?
Right on the D-pad.
Oh. Retreat.
Do not ruminate on this fleeting failure. The campaign is long, and victory will come.
Four. Okay, I mean. Why is that? That's shit.
But like, but if you give your guys the blood vials during a dungeon, and if they're craving for it, they get a damage boost.
Really? Sorry, can be good too.
Yeah, I can. It's a good disease, but it's also a bad disease. At the exact same time, depends how you look at it.
Man at arms is good, right?
Yep.
But so is this other one. Fuck.
This man understands that adversity and existence are one and the same.
I need. Okay.
More arrive. Foolishly seeking fortune and glory in this domain of the damned.
So I have to buy vials now, right? Bring vials?
You can't buy vials. Yeah, you have to bring vials, yeah.
Bring 12 food, for 2 shovels.
For that specific character.
Fuck. I don't even know who it is, though.
Pace out the halls of your lineage once familiar, now foreign.
Alright.
Packs laden with loot are often low on supplies.
Whoa.
As the light gains purchase, spirits are lifted, and purpose is made clear.
You're now a stress feeder. Okay.
Reeling, gasping, taken over the edge into madness.
Bring your forward, I can kill you. kill it. You didn't die.
Executed hey, you died now. With impunity. Good.
Really? Really? Fuck this. Don't bleed.
Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles. Press this advantage. Give them no quarter.
There we go. That's good health.
As the fiend falls, a faint hope.
Now you have the black plague.
What does the black plague even do? Oh, great.
75 blight resist, which then negative disease resist, negative max HP, and negative speed.
Oh, so it's okay. Be gone, it could be worse, but that's
no,
not
that
good.
Is like pretty much another the worst it can falls. Get.
Really?
That's literally the most cancerous thing you can get. Is a slow and insidious killer. Four more rooms to go, and then I got this one done. That's fine. You can be paranoid.
The walls close in. The shadows whisper of conspiracy.
Forward.